Guys, welcome back to a brand new Simon Says video. As you can see, I got all these wonderful people behind me and a lot of crazy stuff happens in this Simon Says video. I try to trick people. I try to kill people when I'm the murderer and stuff like that. So hopefully you guys do enjoy this Simon Says. Some crazy stuff happens in this video, so make sure to watch it all the way through and don't forget to comment down below what your favorite Simon Says command that I use is. And with that being said, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and don't forget to drop a like and hopefully you enjoy the video. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new Murder Mystery 2 Simon Says video. Oh my god, we got so many Kringle Puffs in this game. It's unreal. Okay, let's go ahead and actually tell people what we're doing today. Who's ready? I have no idea who's ready right now, but people are ready. Oh yeah, they're ready. Okay, all right, let's go ahead and begin and let's go ahead and do this the right way. You know, the beauty of Simon Says, I have to say, is the fact that you don't have to be the murderer in order to control the entire game. All right, let's go ahead and say Simon Says freeze. Simon Says freeze. Everybody freeze. Everybody freeze. Freeze. Okay, so far so good. Looks like we got a very cooperative lobby. That's good. That's what I like to see. All right, Simon Says follow me. Follow me. Are you wrecked? Guys, you asked this question as if I'm never recording. I am always recording. Simon Says sit on the couch. All right, everybody on the couch. Everybody on the couch right now. Everybody on the couch. Oh, everybody's jamming on the one couch over here. You can sit on a chair or another couch over here. It's fine. All right, looks like everybody's chilling. Okay. Okay. All right. Let's hopefully see if everybody's pretty cooperative here. Let's see. Okay. All right. If you don't follow Simon rules, you must reset. I'm going to say follow me. I'm going to see if anybody does it. I want to see if anybody gets up. Follow me. Let's see. Let's see who does it. Oh, somebody got up. Somebody, two people got up. Reset. These two got up. Oh, you got to reset. You got to reset. Oh, this guy reset too. Oh, you didn't say Simon Says. Okay, good. They reset. All right. Good, good. Good, good. Thank you. Thank you. Glad people are actually paying attention, but this is lagging like crazy. I don't know why. All right, Simon Says follow me. Now you can follow me, my friends. Now you may follow me. Why is it, dude, why am I getting tagged all of a sudden? Simon, what'd you do, man? What'd you do? All right, let's go over here. We're actually gonna have a little meeting right now. We don't have much time to kind of do this, but let's sit down real quick. All right, Simon Says sit down in a chair. Dude, why is Simon getting tagged all of a sudden, bro? This is not good. Simon, man, why? Okay, wow, we don't have that many players left. Okay, all right, Simon Says, Sheriff, show yourself. All right, we only got a little bit to do this, so we got to do this quick. Why? Why, Simon? Why is Simon getting tagged all of a sudden? He wasn't getting tagged 2 minutes ago. All right, who's got the gun? Who's got the gun? Oh, press one. I don't know who the sheriff is. Who's the sheriff? Simon Says, Murd, go ham. Go ham, since the sheriff's nowhere to be found. Why is Simon getting tagged? And I told the Murd to go ham, and the first person she kills is me. Gotta love it, man. Gotta love it. All right, here we are. Hotel. Let's get going. Okay, let's go ahead and get everybody over here. Simon Says everyone to the movie theater. We're going to the movie theater. I can't space out my Simon Says anymore because it just gets tagged, man. I don't know why it gets tagged. All right, hopefully we can make it over to the movie theater in time and everybody be over here all good to go. Simon Says everybody to the movie theater. Oh, it looks like everybody. Oh, there's an alien here. There's an alien here. Okay, all right. Simon Says take a seat. Take a seater. Yes, take a seater, my friends. Take a seat anywhere on the board here. It can literally be anywhere. Okay. All right. Simon Says spread out more. Let's get people to spread out more. I want people to spread out all throughout all these seats. Simon Says good. Okay. All right. Here we go. All right. Simon Says say I love ants videos. Oh, now it didn't get tagged. What the heck? See, Simon only wants to get tags. Oh, yeah. I guess they can't see it. Simon Says. Oh, some people saw it. Some people see it. I don't even know what's going on there, but some tags were available, I guess. I don't know what was happening there. All right, let's try to trick somebody. Simon, or actually, here, follow me, follow me. We're gonna do the follow me thing again. Let's see if anybody actually follows. Up, 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 reset, reset, reset. I did not say Simon. I did not say Simon. You better reset. I saw a couple people over here. Reset. No, 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 reset. Reset if you got up. I saw you. I saw you too. I saw both of you guys get up. Oh, you're still up. What the heck? Reset. Oh, you better reset too. Reset. There we go. Reset and reset as well since you're still standing up. I don't know why you're standing up. Reset. Reset. There you go. Perfect. All right. Well, wow. That was a... Hey, hey! Reset. I didn't say get up. Reset, boy. Reset. You better reset, bro. Reset. Where's he going? Bro, reset. Reset. All right. I guess we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. He said, what? You got up when Simon didn't say. It's that simple. All right. Simon Says, murderer, kill him. He said, sup to ant. Murderer, kill him. Murderer, I don't know who you are. Okay, finally. Never mind. All right. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. All right. Simon Says, sheriff, 1v1 me right now. 1v1 me. Or actually, the murderer 1v1 me. Sorry, I meant murder. I meant murder. Oh god. Oh god. Is this murder? Oh. Oh. Yep. It was. Okay. I made a mistake, and I. He's like, you're the sheriff, though. I just realized that, XD. I was literally such a flop. I don't know why I thought I was the sheriff there. I don't know what it was. I really just don't know what I was thinking, guys. I really don't know. All right, innocent. You know, I have yet to be murdered, but that is perfectly fine because I am Simon. Okay, let's get everybody to go outside. Simon says everyone outside. Hopefully that doesn't get tagged. I don't know why the Simon's not getting tagged anymore. At least he's not getting tagged for me. I don't know if he's getting tagged for anybody else here, but anyways, let's get everybody outside here. Okay, all right, all right. Simon says everyone make a circle around me. Big circle, my friends. Big circle. Not a small circle. Spread out. Yeah, this girl's got it right. She says spread out. Okay, good. You guys got somewhat of a circle here. All right, you murderer. No, I'm not. Simon says, everyone, do your favorite emote if you have one. Oh, this guy's dancing. This guy's dancing. Some people are jumping. Oh, this girl's flossing. All looking good. Look, this guy's dancing too. What else is going on? This girl's dancing. These two are sitting. Oh, this guy's dabbing. Oh, dabbing. Two dabs in a row. Simon says, dab. Oh my God, look at him. He's going ham. He's absolutely going ham. Okay, all right. Simon says, make a rectangle around me. This is going to be difficult. I don't know if anybody's going to be able to do this one, but they should be able to do this correctly if they just kind of shift the circle a little bit around. Oh, it's actually kind of working. It's actually kind of working a little bit. Okay. All right. Some people are kind of, all right, this is kind of a sloppy looking rectangle, but it works. It works. It works. I'm going to say jump. I'm going to say jump and see if anybody jumps. Okay. Nobody jumped. Okay. Good, 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 good. All right. No one, everyone's catching on to the reset thing now. Okay. Follow me. I want to see if anybody follows me. This is the one that usually gets everybody here. Up, up, up. Ah, oh, you guys are learning. You guys are learning. They're like, nah, I'm good. LOL. Nope. Oh, look at this beautiful rectangle. This is what I call a rectangle. Okay. All right. Simon says, murderer, kill one person. Kill one person. Simon says, do not move. Do not move. Do not move. I didn't tell anybody to move, so they don't move. All right. Simon says, murderer, kill two people. Kill two people now. Any one of your choice. It could be literally anybody. Up, up. Oh, oh, okay. All right. Everyone's tweaking out. They're thinking that they're going to do it. Simon says, do not move. I never said to move, sir. I'm talking to you, Kringle Puff. You were not supposed to move, my friend, but I'll cut you some slack. I'll cut you some slack for this one. Oh, any reset. Never mind. All right, here we go. All right, Simon says follow me. We're gonna go ahead and end this one in the truck here. I love doing the truck ones. This game's actually about to end, so we probably should do this pretty quickly here. Simon says in the truck. We gotta get the murderer to go ham. Gotta get a good one. Oh, and the game ended. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. I knew the game was ending there for a little bit. Guys, if you guys enjoyed these Simon Says videos, make sure to hit that subscribe button right now if you're still watching at this point, and go ahead and comment down below what you want me to say for my next Simon Says videos. Now, obviously, one of my main goal in the Simon Says videos is to kind of make everybody fail at the same time while, you know, like, working together and stuff like that. I also want to do a Simon Says on a Discord eventually, so I won't have to type anymore. I feel like that'll make these Simon Says videos way more entertaining, so let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. All right, here we go. Simon Says, everyone, to the meeting room. Everyone to the meeting room. Everyone to the meeting room right now. Now, I gotta say, guys, I love having a cooperative group of Simon Says. When there's one person that doesn't do it, it makes for a very frustrating game, but when everybody cooperates, it's very, very fun. Simon Says, take a seat, my friends. Take a seat and relax. I will be the only person in the middle here. All right, there we go. This guy's dabbing before he jumps. Oh my God, there we go. Okay, perfect. Good stuff. All right, Simon Says, turn to your left and say hi to them. All right, turn to your left and say hi to the person to your left. There you go. Can I get an SS or a godly? You can get a screenshot if you want. Everyone's like, hi, hi, hi. It's funny because no one's looking to their left. No one's looking to the person that's saying hi to them. It's too funny. All right, Simon says, return to facing me. All right, hopefully everybody looks at me. Oh, this guy's waving. This guy's waving. Okay, everybody's looking at me. Okay, good, good. Simon says, dance. We're gonna have a little dance party here. Let's do a little e-dance here. Let's go a little e-dance here. Oh, my e-dance isn't working. Why is my e-dance not working? There we go. What the heck? My e-dance is literally not working. I don't know why. Exactly, but we can floss. We can go ahead and floss. We have a nice little dance party going. This guy's not dancing. What's going on? Reset, my friend. Reset. He said, I am dancing. he's bobbing his head. Okay, I told you to reset, but if you don't want to reset, actually, don't reset. I'll spare you. You're bobbing your head, my friend. I agree. Okay, all right, here we go. All right, so I'm gonna say stop. Let's see if anybody stops here. Let's do stop. Let's see. Does anybody stop? Nobody's stopping. Nobody has been stopped. Okay, oh, this guy stopped, I think. I think he did stop. Okay, all right. Simon says, Stop. It's funny because everybody knows when they do wrong. Like, this alien reset and he knew. He knew he did wrong. Okay, all right. Simon says, who is murd? I want to see who the murderer is. Let's see. Let's get a good angle view at the room here. Let's see. Not me. Okay, you're the murderer. Okay, all right. Simon says, put the knife away. Simon says, who is the sheriff? I want to see who the sheriff is. Who is the sheriff? Okay, okay. All right, all right. Simon says, put it away. Okay, we don't have much time here, but Simon says, everyone do not leave this room for the remainder of the game. Simon says, sheriff and murderer, go ham. All right, I told everybody they couldn't leave the room, so hopefully everybody bobs up and down. Don't leave the... Oh, that was so quick. I was expecting that to be like some sort of showdown with everybody scrambling inside that office, praying that they wouldn't get killed by the murderer. But it didn't last that long at all. Oh my God, that was too funny. Oh, we're finally the sheriff. All right, I have a good one for this one. Simon says, everyone outside. We'll meet everybody outside. I actually have a pretty decent one for this one because I've always wanted to try this one. I just thought of this kind of on the fly right now. So I don't know how this is going to go. I mean, there's a lot of people, so I don't really know exactly what it's going to happen, but you guys are going to know what I'm talking about in a second here. All right, so we're going to have everybody right here. Okay, all right. Simon says, everyone on top of this thing. All right, so I'm going to have to organize this super, super nicely, but I'm going to get everybody on top of here. We're gonna get on top of here. Simon says, freeze once up here. All right, so this is gonna be a super, super organized thing, but we're gonna have to really, really try to do this once we're up here, but hopefully everybody can get up here. Okay, everybody's frozen up there. Okay, I'm gonna stand right here. I have no idea if this is gonna work. Okay, Simon says, one at a time on my cue, one person stand on top of my head. We are going to make a human stacker. We're gonna stack, okay? All right, I don't know if this is gonna work or not, but it's worth a try, man. It's worth a try. Okay, we're gonna go right here. We're gonna stack. Okay, here we go. I didn't say go. I didn't say go. I didn't say go. Why is everybody falling? Reset, reset. Everybody reset. Everyone reset. Everyone reset that fell. Everybody reset. Oh my God, so many. I got so many of you guys. Oh, the murderer. The murderer and the sheriff reset. LOL, I didn't say go. You guys are so silly, bro. You guys are so silly. The murd fell and reset. Indeed, indeed. The murderer didn't do it right. Okay, well, the stacker didn't work. Honestly, that probably would have worked if I didn't, I don't know if everybody listened. I don't know what happened there. All right, guys, I believe this is gonna be the last round. Ooh, and we actually got murderer too. That's what I like to see. Simon says, everyone to the main room. Wow, I'm the murderer for the last round. I can't believe it. This is what I like to see. Okay, all right, let's get everybody in the main room here. Okay, Simon says, everyone in line. Everyone get in line right here. All right, everybody in line. Everybody in line right there. Okay, we'll get in line. Get in line. No, no, no. Don't come after me. I said get in line. Simon says get in line. You're not in line, my friend. You're not in line. I can now kill you if you disobey. Oh, it's SpongeBob. Hey, SpongeBob, how's it going, man? All right, here we go. All right, Simon says, let's see. What do we got here? This guy's like, oh. Simon says, or here, you know what? I'm gonna say this. I'm gonna try to trick people. Come to me. I wanna see if anybody comes behind the counter here. I don't know if it's gonna work. Okay, nobody. Good, 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 good. All right, nobody fell for that one. Okay. All right, Simon says come to behind the counter. All right, we gotta make this a good one. If this is gonna be a good round, we gotta make this a good one. Okay, everybody come behind the counter. All right, good stuff, good stuff. All right, Simon says follow me. We're gonna go down to the bank now. Everybody follow me. We're gonna go down this way. Everybody come down. Everybody come downstairs here. All the banks already open for us. Good, good. Simon says stand on the opposite side of the table as me. Okay, hopefully everybody understands what's going on here, but they're gonna stand on the opposite side of the table as me. Everybody stand on the opposite side of the table. All right, good, good, good. All right, everybody's listening. This is what I like to see. All right, let's see. What do we got here? What are we gonna do here? I gotta think of something good here. All right, Simon says, we're all gonna die. No, you're not. No, you're not. Simon says, what is my favorite number? Let's see what people think. I doubt you guys really know what my favorite number is here, but if anybody says, oh, 44, 44. Yeah, these people know. These people know. These people are gonna die, though. Sorry, guys. I gotta get to you, but the 44s shall survive, my friend. 44 is indeed correct. I'm sorry to everybody that did not get it correct, but if you are not a 44 legend, you do not know. Simon says jump twice. Make it happen. All right. Boing, boing. There you go. Perfect. Perfect. Good, good. All right. Simon says, I don't know what to do for this one, man. I don't really know. Follow me. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do this in a creep. creepy way, man. We're gonna do this. We're gonna kill him one by one. Got y'all. SpongeBob was the last guy to do it. I had to do it, man. I got way too many people on that favorite number one, bro. That was too good. Alrighty, guys. Well, I think that's gonna be it for this Simon Says video. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy the Murder Mystery 2 Simon Says. If you guys want to see more, make sure to hit that subscribe button as well as drop a like if you did enjoy. And with that being said, let's go ahead and actually add somebody on this game. Who wants to be added? Let's see. Actually, how many people are actually on my friends list in this game? I have no idea. Oh, there's actually... Oh, wow. There's only two. Okay, good. Oh, there's only one. Sorry. Oh, wait a minute. Actually, no, there's none. No, there's a couple. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's a bunch. There's actually only a few people I can actually add here. So I'm just going to go ahead and pick somebody. I'm going to pick Rich. Rich762, my friend. Welcome to the friends list. Hopefully you enjoy your stay. But with that being said, hopefully you did enjoy it. I will catch you guys all again next time. Peace.